can have time to. What's our plan here?
Yeah, we can go on to do a second one now, do I?
Alright, well, I kind of want to talk about that more, but that's how I felt every single bonus content, because it's the best, and it's a really fun format.
Hells yeah. And people seem to be liking it as well. I'm getting
absolutely.
Some great feedback.
Yeah, me
ouch.
Too. So, I just wish everyone could, you know, be aware of the awesomeness. Maybe someday we can release one for free, like a bit after the fact. I don't want to make the patrons feel like they're ripped off.
Excuse me.
Something could have affected you without your knowing.
I am unable to answer that question, sir.
Data, would you consent to being examined by Commander LaForge?
As you wish, Captain.
Will you escort Commander Data to engineering?
I know the way, sir.
Supplemental. It has become clear that everyone aboard the Enterprise has lost an entire day. As the mystery of what actually occurred during those missing hours continues to deepen, so do my doubts about Commander Data.
We'll start with the higher functions before we get down to basics, okay?
All right. Now this won't hurt a bit.
Have you forgotten, Geordi, that my sensory inputs are not programmed to experience pain?
Your speech data. Bedside manner. You know, I'm just trying to make you feel comfortable.
I am perfectly comfortable.
Pattern recognition, syntactic algorithms, heuristic functions, all new.
I have noticed, however, that you appear a bit uncomfortable yourself.
It just seems like you're not being completely honest with this data. I'm your friend. If there's
I was almost hoping that you'd find a problem.
Well, you still could be malfunctioning.
Each of us should try and think of what we were doing just before we blacked out. Reenact it if you have, Guzzler.
Gannon, are you all right?
Just a moment. Yes. Yes, I'm fine.
What happened?
I suddenly became dizzy. I think I'd better go to my quarters.
Perhaps a sick bay would be a better idea.
No. No, really. I'm all right.
See the council at quarters.
Aye, sir.
Thank you for coming with me, Mr. Walker.
You are certain you are well.
Yeah.
argument with its bias, and then check out the link in the show notes. It's a link to the Fair Mormon blog with the article that I took the Mormon side of this argument from. For anybody that isn't aware by this point, Fair Mormon is a volunteer-based Mormon apologist website. You can look up pretty much any topic that challenges Mormon history and find out an apologist's answer to the fact. I encourage anybody that's in pursuit of genuine knowledge beyond what I present to look at this article and judge my argument against what's argued on this website and see.